24,000 fans inside Goodison Park then for the second home game of the season, the first Saturday match at Goodison Park this season. Good work by Cotty. This is Beagrie down the left-hand side. Still Beagrie. Cotty making a good run outside him. Tony Cotty. Beagrie calls for it again. Former Sheffield United player, of course, Peter Beagrie. Looking for something in the middle. That was a lovely header by Rideout. Cotty in there, but a good save by Kelly. Read the danger well and was out to save at Tony Cotty's feet. On. Everton trying to battle for it, but there's danger here, and Dane Whitehouse is in. Well, the Everton manager Howard Kendall won't be pleased with that goal. Dane Whitehouse capitalising on some miss, and right at the start of this game, Everton a goal down. What can Peter Beagrie do about it? Beagrie tries the shot, blocked by Rodgers. Beagrie gets it again though. This is Ward. By Peter Beagrie, always diving away, and Kelly had it covered, but well worth a go. Ward clipping the ball forward. Here's Cotty. Gets support from Beagrie. Beagrie driving the ball in from the left-hand side, and it's in, and it's Tony Cotty who scored. He's got the equaliser for Everton. The ball driven in by Peter Beagrie from the left-hand side. Tony Cotty absolutely delighted. There's Sheffield United again. That was wasteful. This is Gary Ablett for Everton. Beagrie. Always influential. Peter Beagrie takes the ball past Rodgers. Slips the ball through. This is Tony Cotty. What's he got on? Waiting for support. It arrives. It's John Ebrill, and it's there from John Ebrill. The ball took a wicked deflection past Kelly, but John Ebrill has scored his second goal in three games, and is a midfield player not always noted for scoring. He'll be delighted with that. Neville Southall. 2-1 then for the Blues. Preki. Ward. It's a lovely ball forward by Mark Ward. Looking for Paul Rideout, thinks it past the goalkeeper. Kelly gets a hand to it, but it's there for Tony Cotty. And that's a landmark for little Tony Cotty, his second goal of the game, but his 200th career goal. And he won't get many easier. Tony Cotty. Southall with the kick downfield. Rideout. Ball driven forward by Ward. Flo gets the flick on. This is Cork, and it's in by Cork. Alan Cork scores for Sheffield United. 3-2 to Everton. The crowd calling for the final whistle. There's Ebrill, Cotty, Preki. Good run by Holmes round the outside. Can he put in a quality cross? It is a quality cross, and Tony Cotty gets his hat-trick. 3 for Tony Cotty. That sealed the points for Everton, and it delighted Tony Cotty